Why don't we play Challenge in Spots with some leaps? We coordinate motions in a certain way, making sure that our fingers and our arms do different motions. So while my fingers go grasping that octave, my forearm already starts moving to the next position. And in addition, I release fingers really quickly. And then, of course, we can practice like this, landing on the whole position. Doesn't sound nice, but it helps.